is going on, guys? Welcome to episode 32 of our Kingdom Hearts 3 Let's Play. Last episode, we discovered some nanobots that were causing a ruckus, but they don't actually even look like nanobots compared to, like, in the movie. But everyone's calling them dark cubes, so we're going to go help out our friends. Closest is her, actually, so let's go over there. Where is... Yeah, he's way up there. I just realized I was gliding on this. I didn't want to. I didn't know Donald could do it. Does that mean Goofy can do it too? I don't know. Hey, a chest.
Honey lemon.
Hey, Sora. I think I'm stuck. You should find a rescue for my pinball. If you hit it with fire or electricity, it might trigger a chain reaction.
First, I have to go to the right page.
I know what this is, Sora. I'm targeting.
Well, got it. She just said fire electricity, and then I saw the red one, and then my brain started working. Why did I do that? I wanted to jump, but I was still holding shortcuts. What's your deal?
Are you ready, Sora?
Gracias, Sora.
Thanks.
Next time I won't go so easy on them.
I realize she said thanks to me, but in Spanish, so I said thanks to her in English.
I'm glad you're safe.
You're closer. I'm assuming you're closer. But you're also moving. Wait, hold on. Maybe the sweet movement tech? I don't know if this is faster.
Go, go! Are you in there?
Sora! I don't know how to stop this thing. I tried throwing it down with my
head. Get him!
You see anything big you can smash against it?
Ew! Rubber Man Fat Long Run Form! Fat Long Slow Run!
I don't know where it is. Go this way. Thank you. I don't know where that is. That's what I was thinking about, but I don't know where to get it. It's like nowhere here. Is it already on? It should already be on the ground though, right? So, like, where I left it at? Or does it want me? It wants me to get on top of it. I'm an idiot. It doesn't want me to collide with it, I don't think. Maybe it wants me to get on top of it. I think it wants me to collide with it, though, but I'm gonna try getting on top. Found it! We're gonna try colliding first.
Thanks. I owe ya.
Doesn't look like you're hurt, Go-Go.
Yeah, we'll go up first. This world seems so big. I mean, I haven't, like, explored much at all, like I said earlier. In the last episode, but there's just seems like so much to do, so much to see, which is good. We're finding more chests now that I mentioned that I hadn't been looking for chests. Just wasn't paying attention. I kind of forgot that they were going to be here. So we'll take it a little slower now. Just pretty much just examine the area where we're. I know what I have to do now.
I am not a big fan of heights. Okay. Dreading up here because it's a man in the castle above. It's a drop.
game, Sora. I'll see if anyone else needs help.
Wasabi, you're all right.
Yeah. Fred, you okay?
Fred, they call me to eat directions. You can see my arms and legs. Gotta find a way.
What am I doing? What just happened? Is that normal? I guess it is. Okay. Well, I guess, we're over here now. Why does it keep doing that? They have to do it quickly, but it doesn't rip your grab. Come on, I don't want you to do that. Or that. I realized that the cursor was over there, but I didn't think it would do it. I thought it was hitting circle, that I'd jump off. Alright, be careful. That was awkward, and I didn't enjoy that so much.
Pure appreciation, my man. My citizen, they need me.
Super slide. What is super slide? Cannot check in combat. Forgot about that.
Listen, Sora. And the dark cubes have converged on a single location. Whatever's happening can't be good. I'm almost done pinpointing the core. If you need me to help.
Nah, it's okay, hero. We're on it.
Thanks.
Hero's glove. Small grants a large boost in defense, a small boost in fire blizzard, and dark resistances. Still in combat. Trying to get out of combat real quick. Yep. There we go. Has item boost. Neat. Abilities. Fall in flow motion, tilt and press square to air dash long distance. Oh, we have these. Okay. There's something over here real quick. Did not mean to do that. Don't want to fight you guys. It's okay. That makes everything so much faster than having to like run up that building.
Okay, there's a lot of them.
What do you suppose they'll do?
I don't think we want to find out.
I say we destroy this thing!
But without a strategy, we'd just be wasting our strength.
If we knew where to strike...
Sora, I got it. I'm sending you an AR software update. It'll show you where the core is. The dark cube's weak point. I'm coming to help.
Huh? That's weird. Is it busted? Hero... Who's that on the display?
That's not the display. He's really here.
Huh?
The black coat. He's back?
Are you done messing around?
What? Wait. That voice.
Hold on!
No
you
way.
You know this guy?
And now, Enter the supervillain.
He definitely has the vibe.
Funny. Riku, but... As if this stupid experiment wasn't already a hassle.
Huh?
Oh?
Where did you get that?
Hero, do you recognize it?
Yeah.
Not quite ready.
That's the first chip I made for Baymax. It's full of combat programs.
Programs?
Yeah, they tell Baymax how to react.
Does that mean it's like his heart?
More than.
Riku!
So is that... It's gotta be replica Riku, right? There's no way that it's like a past Riku when he was still evil. They're not evil, but possessed by Ansem.
Oh no!
Sora, I'm on my way.
Which I guess makes him evil.
You guys fight the Dark Cube. Remember to use the AR device to target the core.
I got it!
So we gotta find the core, and now we actually see it. Big whiff. Big whiff.
Nice.
We didn't restock our potions? Can I find the core, like, in here? I don't think so. Doesn't look like it. Oh! I'm a big dumb. It's okay.
It's over!
What are you doing? That was creepy. Please get out of the way, Baymax. Let's try this. I thought you were gonna reveal the core. I'm wasting all of this form change. I didn't realize.
There. Come on.
Okay. Don't know if I could even target it right now. Or damage it, I should say. Clearly it's targeted. I need a heal, please. Yeah. No, I can do it myself, that's fine.
Back off. Yeah. Are you ready? Full thrust.
need your core, please. Glad I got this in time. But, I think we were safe to just do this. Okay, well, we were until it changed what fire was. Withstand combo. So that is, I believe, once more. Or whichever, second chance. I don't know what it was called. Where you live on one during a combo. That's what it got turned into. To where 2 HP is basically full health.
Baymax. Oh, this isn't for you. At least, not until we're done.
Riku! Is it you? Why do you look like that?
Looks are deceiving, but the heart? You know that it's me.
I know Riku wouldn't do this. Not without a good reason.
A reason? When did that ever matter? We've been trying to one-up each other since we were kids.
Or I guess it could just be regular Anson,
what?
Couldn't it?
Don't listen to him, Sora!
The coat means he's with Organization 13. And that means he's not really Riku.
Smarter than you look.
We defeated Ansem and Xehanort, every last one of them. But still, they all came back anyway, right? So, maybe this Riku came back too, from the time when Ansem possessed him.
Yeah, from the past!
What? How?
Unlike a certain wizard you know, I had to play by the rules to travel through time, which meant leaving my body behind.
Huh? I know about this. But you have a body.
Xehanort's heart left his body in order to voyage back through time. He needed to tell his younger self of the great plans he had in store. There in the past, his heart stayed and waited out the years until you and I came along. Xehanort's heart possessed me and became Ansem, the first adversary you faced. The rest of him, the piece he left behind, took the name Xemnas and created the first organization. It was all a part of a larger plan to bring Xehanort into contact with the right hearts, enough of them to form the real Organization 13. They could come from anywhere, anywhen. Just as long as he had the right vessels at hand to place their hearts in.
Vessels?
Replicas!
That's right. The replica program was a success. We are as real as people.
Then pack up and leave. What are you still doing here?
To see if we can recreate a heart from Data.
What?
Sorry. Did we steal your idea? That walking balloon over there has a heart. At least that's the nonsense I'm supposed to believe.
There are hearts all around us. You only have to see them for them to become real.
Where'd you get that? That's my chip. I made it.
Oh, well, I'm sorry about that. But I promise, I'll put it right back where I found it.
What do you mean?
I think I'll be getting back to work now.
Wait!
We gotta stop him! Guys!
Huh? You are all suffering from acute exhaustion. I recommend rest.
Yeah, you're right. Let's regroup.
Wow. Did not know about that one. I mean, I knew that the younger Riku was in the game. It was in the trailer as well. The trailers really kind of spoil everything.
Come on, guys.
I should stop watching trailers forever.
Did you forget that we won?
Fred, not now.
Huh? Yeah.
His name is Riku? And you know him?
Yeah. Well, I know A him.
That man is a fake!
The fake one's with Organization 13, our arch nemesis.
Okay, but how did you get Hiro's chip?
And what did he mean about an experiment?
And what do they want?
He said they're trying to recreate a heart from Data. But I don't know what they really want. None of us do. These guys, they show up, and instead of fighting fair and square, they go for the heart and say things to try and get under your skin. They're cowards. And now they're doing it to you, too. It's our fault.
No. This could be good. That chip might finally be able to give me some answers.
You said that you made it, right?
Yeah. This Baymax, he's actually the second model. No offense.
I am a robot. I cannot be offended.
It's a long story, but the first Baymax and the chip I made vanished into another dimension, along with the microbots. The chip's back, so the first Baymax might be back too.
Hiro.
Those who suffer a loss require support from friends and loved ones.
What was that?
I don't know.
Guys, let's go on.
Oh, are we just gonna be here right now? We just get like, oh no, okay.
Why are you snooping around?
That would be none of your concern.
Overstep, and darkness will consume you again.
What an interesting thing to say. I shall do anything I please. As should you.
Oh, I intend to.
Who's he? Friend of yours?
Yes, though I could not tell you from when.
Alright, well, I think now is a pretty good spot to go ahead and end the episode off. So if you guys enjoyed, like, comment, subscribe, all that jazz. Really quickly, let's do that again, since we got that. Get rid of those. Ta-da. So I have to do one more Damascus. And 6 more materials until we can get the ultimate weapon recipe. The map is not in here. I really thought it would be. Hold on. Weird. Alright, well, that's all I wanted to check for was the map. So, yeah. If you guys enjoyed, like, comment, subscribe, all that jazz. And we'll see you in the next one.